please, ladies and gentlemen. My name is the Green Face Killer. And I'm here today because a very special day in my country is coming up. It's Canada Day! And your boy, the Green Face Killer, has been known to, you know, indulge in one of Canada's favorite pastimes of talking about. Yeah. And you know what? For Canada Day, the Green Face Killer wanted to do something epic. And so I'm here on video to show you, everybody willing to watch, how to make my new favorite toy. It's called a Canada Boom Stick. It's going to be something very big, something special, and it's going to put me on the map, on the likes of, you know, the greats Tommy Chong and Willie Nelson, Snoop Dogg. You know what? After I'm through with this thing, I'm going to make Snoop Dogg look like a pussycat. So let's go on over and see how I make this thing. Okay, and so as I was explaining, we are going to make a Canada Boom Stick. Yes, a Canada Boom Stick in celebration of Canada Day. So yes, your good old friend, the Green Face Killer, is going to show you just exactly how you go ahead and make one of those. So we're going to start off with our nice thin rolling paper for a nice, slow, enjoyable smoke because we want to savor the flavor. That's right, we want to savor the flavor, kiddies. It's arts and crafts time, so we're going to give our little joint here just a tiny little bit of a fold to create a pocket. We like a pocket. A pocket is nice and easy to work with. We're just going to set that down right here, and we're going to create our first layer. And what we got up first here, we're going to put some Terp Diamonds. This is an indica blend from Scout, and it is Romulan. Check that out. If you know anything about diamonds, you know that is a nice setup right there. We're going to grab our dab tool, and we're going to dig right in there. We're going to get some nice diamonds right on the edge of that thing. But we're going to bring her on in, and we're just going to go ahead and coat the inside of that joint. Yes, let's get it all slicked up with some of that diamonds. Oh, look at that terpy diamonds in there. Your mouths are already drooling and salivating at the thought of this thing. And we're only at step number one. So step number one's done. Always remember, put your lid back on your shit. You want to put that lid back on. You don't want to get that stuff dirty. Next up, we're going to go ahead and we're going to add the next layer. This here is a sativa blend. And it is also from our good friends at Scout. This is Ghost Train Haze, and it is a wax. Look at that nice, beautiful wax we've got inside there. And we're going to go ahead, and we're going to give her a little bit of a dip here, and we're going to get ourselves some nice wax. Get all waxy, 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 waxy inside of there. That's going to be right there, nice and waxy. So remember, put that lid right back on there, like so. Now, just make sure we get all of that wax right off our dab tool and inside of the paper because we want to be enjoying this later on. There we go. Now, before we put on the next couple of layers of concentrates, we're going to go ahead and we're going to grind us up some herb. And what we've got on the menu today is some beautiful guava kush. This stuff, ooh, smells delicious. That's guava kush. If you're a kush fan, an indica fan, you know exactly what you're in store for when you go with guava kush. Some sticky buds we got there, and you know what? As they say, good buds stick together. Yeah, we'll just scoop up, give her a little extra grind, make sure she's all nice and ground up. much seals up that part of the joint making process. But we're not done yet. Two more steps yet to go. So we're going to go ahead and create a nice little dusting over top of that weed right there. And we're going to go ahead with another indica product. This is Barbara Bud Blonde. And this is Keith, folks. So this is going to dust over top of our herb right now. And as I mentioned earlier on, this is not for the weak of heart. If you're someone who is not a heavy smoker, you have not done a lot of this, I do not recommend following in my footsteps, but I do recommend you doing some catching up because you're way behind the rest of us. Now to finish this off, we're going to give this a little snake in the grass. This is from Diversified Medical Agent Orange Shatter. What I mean by snake in the grass for any of you amateurs out there is we're going to roll up a little piece of the shatter and we're going to stick her over top of that bud right there. First of all, hopefully the camera can see that, but that's an absolutely beautiful, clean looking shatter right there. A nice, nice look to that. And we're just going to go ahead and pinch ourselves off a chunk of that glass. We're going to give her a roll until we get a snake-like character out of her. And as always, make sure your damn hands are clean before you start doing this process, because a clean joint is a happy joint. And we go ahead and we stick our snake in the grass right there. And now, folks, it is time to finish off our Canada Kaboom stick by sealing her up so that we can go and find out if your friend, the green-faced killer, can survive this here invention.